hit from behind and tackled by Ngakoue and Bryan, and there's the timeout. So 4:20 left. And the Titans will punt it.